I just saw Revolution in a Cat Suit. Poignant, especially for an actor who's been through the very same thing. See it, y'all.